You all had one of these and you probably forgot to feed them. Back at the flea market and I can't believe what I just found. First, I bought this original 90s Senryo Karopi pencil. I should be able to sell it for $8 to $10. And at the bottom of the toy bin was this original Raku Raku Dinky Dino virtual pet. It should sell for around $25.